A lot has changed since the city of Phoenix purchased Sky Harbor Airport some 84 years ago.
They didn't know we'd be the fastest growing city in the United States.
And they couldn't know that America's friendliest airport would have an annual economic impact of $38 billion and provide 58,000 jobs. But it does. And with no sign of slowing down, the city of Phoenix has approved the airport's 20-year strategic plan, now under review by the FAA.
We need to continue to be strategic about how we think about an airport that's located essentially in the center of the city that wasn't originally planned for 45 million passengers a year.
That means rearranging the puzzle pieces, tearing down the old and outdated Terminal 2, modernizing Terminal 3, and allowing the Air National Guard and cargo operations both the opportunity to expand by moving cargo operations to the north side of the airport.
Creating a space for cargo to be modernized and have more room so that as the valley continues to develop things that need to be shipped out and people move here and need things shipped in, that we have the capacity to handle those things.
The plan also includes adjusting roadways to increase traffic flows and security, as well as building more gates for airlines and creating more terminal space for flyers. You might be wondering how all of this will be paid for.
No local tax dollars are used at the airport, and so the things that are paid for at the airport are paid for by user fees, bonds, grants, all of the things that we're doing in this $5.7 billion proposed program are funded in the ways I've just described.
And even so, each project will go through the city's approval process. Kim Powell for Arizona's Family.